I'll watch it before we go.
I got you.
You go baseball.
Okay. All right, cool. All right, Matt, thanks for the session today, man. Just want to kind of summarize what we talked about throughout. First, a lot of really good stuff there with your golf swing. We made some adjustments as we went throughout that hopefully I think you started to see and understand kind of how these pieces work together. For you, primarily, the biggest issues were twofold, right? We obviously had a little bit of an open club face problem, but we really addressed the path quite a bit here today, primarily through the action of your right hand and arm. Man, it really wanted to move outward hard. That was the biggest thing that would get this club outward fast. So we, need to make sure that we have that club face under control. For you, the thing we use mostly was our lead wrist to kind of help control and close that club face. And then try to feel like your right elbow would tuck in close to your body and then turn on through from there. And that was really the essence of the lesson. I think, we did some right hand only swings to kind of start to get an understanding of keeping this arm a little bit further behind us. And I'll send you a couple swing comparisons to show you the difference between how far outward that club was coming before and how much further behind we were now. But honestly, man, really good session. I think we'll continue to work on the same stuff moving forward. So
cool.
Enjoy it, Matt. Thank you.
Thank you. All right, great. I'll send you an email.
That sounds great, man.
That sounds good. Thank you so much.
Yeah, dude. Nice working with you. And
we'll see you next time.
That sounds great. All right.